pole dancing, I hear. I didn't mention you yet, did I? I don't think I mentioned Billy Crain. Billy Crain, I met Billy in Nashville 1974. He and his brother had a band called Flap Creek, and we were on a bill with the up-and-coming band Leonard Skinner. And Billy and Tommy's band, they were the opening act on the show, and I met him and all your boys, and you had taken some sort of illegal drug. I wish you'd known Billy back then. Boy, he was a wild, wild Indian. And it turned out you guys didn't play on the gig, but we used to see you guys when we came to town and played, and I always kept Billy and his talent in the back of my mind. And when we started the Henry Paul Band, Jim Fish and Billy Crain were first on the list to call. And I thought it was a damn good call. How about it, Mr. Billy Crain?